rumble.
Am I just passing things down all the time?
Yeah, just like, one good at a time.
Ready when you are.
That's wonderful.
Is it rolling going?
Yeah.
Is everybody ready?
Sure.
we can roll.
What's up, sexy?
Amen.
What's up, guys? It's Taylor. I'm back with another episode of the Friends Game. New year, new people. Today I'm here with
Anne-Marie
and
Tabitha.
All right, they know the rules, you know the rules. Let's get started. Tabitha, you'll be answering questions about Anne first.
Okay.
So, where is Anne from?
You ready?
What's your answer?
Malaysia.
And? Malaysia, she is correct. Point number one.
Hey everybody, it's Taylor. And today we are starting a new video series called Explore Northeast Iowa. So me and Quentin, who's driving right now, there he is, there's Quentin. We're gonna be exploring Northeast Iowa. We're gonna be showing Northeast Iowa to Kunal. And here's Kunal.
Hi.
Kunal's from Malaysia, and Kunal really hasn't experienced Northeast Iowa since he's been here. And so today we're gonna take him to West Union. And so we're gonna bring you along on our journeys. So we are just leaving Fayette right now. And so we will let you know when we get there.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
What's up, guys? It's Taylor. Here with a new show for you. A show I like to call Crash Course. Now, Upper Iowa University is home to tons of students from around the world. And today, I'm here with KPCK member Kunal. Kunal, where are you from?
I'm from Malaysia.
Kunal's from Malaysia, and today he's going to attempt to teach his native tongue, Malay, to two American Upper Iowa students. You ready, Kunal?
Yep.
Let's get started.
So you guys ready to learn Malay phrases?
Sure, yeah.
All right, so the first phrase is Selamat Pagi.
Selamat Pagi?
Pagi.
Pagi.
What was it again?
Selamat pagi.
Selamat pagi.
Mm-hmm. That means good morning.
Hey there, this is Cooking for College. So my name is Andre and this is my assistant Barbara.
Hi.
So today we are going to make sweet and sour chicken. So we all know we need some Chinese food once in a while, and we are going to teach you how to make it. So today the ingredients that we'll be using is chicken. You can opt for chicken tenderloins, you can go for chicken thigh, chicken breast, whatever you call. And we need eggs, we need butter, chicken stock for seasoning. If you have salt, I use Thai fish sauce, clove garlic, ketchup, water or vinegar, cornstarch, a bit of soy sauce, cooking oil, and onion, and a little sugar. All right, so we're now gonna make prep our ingredients before we actually start cooking. So go ahead, we'll start prepping the chicken first. So what we need to do, wash our hands.
I can't emphasize it.
All right, so once we got our hands washed, we'll start prepping the chicken. Now, you want your chicken to be bite size. So just cut it into bite size pieces. So just lay them flat, three finger, hold them in the top. Make sure you don't cut yourself and just go slowly. So let the knife do the work. That's bite size. Go ahead, we'll just put it in the bowl. So we'll go ahead and chop them up, right? So, yep. So in the meantime, we will prepare the seasoning to season our chicken. So we will need 3 chicken stock cubes. These are mini ones. If you have a big one, you can offer 2 or 3, your call, depending on how much flavor you want.
So how's work? Oh, boring like usual. How's your work?
Yeah, it's the same. I'm just so exhausted from everything I want to get back home.
Good evening, ladies. Yeah. How are we doing tonight? Maybe you guys should come with us tonight. Get them.
Oh. Help!
That's what that is.
Shut up!
Shut up! Shut up!
Are you okay?
Yes!
Good.
Get them!
Don't kill me, man. Please don't kill me, man.
I'm not going to kill you.
What do you want from me?
I want you to tell your friends.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
My name is Jordan Hay. I'm from Stanwood, Iowa, and I'm the residence area coordinator here at Upper Iowa. My job duties are, I am in charge of the south side of campus, so that would be South Village 3, 2, and 1, and I also overlook SV3, or Lee Tower. I supervise 8 staff, so that'd be 8 RAs, and they help me with creating communities within Lee Tower, all the SVs, as well as enforcing policies throughout the residence halls.
My name is Dylan Field. I am a volunteer with the social media pages called True Blue. I am a Ranger. I work with 6 other administrators in covering the New York Rangers of the National Hockey League, all of us being volunteer, of course. Then I'm in charge mainly of graphic design, whether it be when a player reaches a career milestone, breaks a league record, pregame stuff, postgame stuff, and anything fun that happens with the Rangers. True Blue, I Am a Ranger has been posting stuff on their social media pages. On Facebook, they have over 17,000 likes, so I've been kind of following the page for the last 3 years. But back to the topic, but I've been seeing the stuff. They've been looking for a graphic designer and people to write their post-game recaps, and they found other great admins. They still had a position available for graphic design after a couple days, and I had reached out after talking with some friends, and they encouraged it, and without even looking at my resume or extensively looking at my digital portfolio, they basically brought me on board.